Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Gameloop in Windows 10 PC. So first of all, you need to go to search for Gameloop website on Google. Okay, so now here you can see the official website of Gameloop. Okay, so basically what people do is, if you want to play Call of Duty Mobile or like Free Fire or PUBG Mobile and lots of mobile games on emulator, so to do this you need to install emulator. Okay, so let's suppose you want to play PUBG Mobile. So now you need to click on download and here you can see your file is downloaded. Okay, so now you need to click on install, and whenever you click on install, you can simply, it will take some time to install. Okay, so if you click on start, and let me just open up the Gameloop app. Okay, so it will take a few minutes to installing the Gameloop emulator. I have just skipped the process, right? So now after opening Gameloop here, you will be able to see the PUBG Mobile, it will be installed. Okay, so it's being installed, and at first, whenever you have downloaded the Gameloop first, it will simply just install the emulator, I mean the engine. Okay, so this is the process you can download and install Gameloop in your desktop. Okay guys, so now you can play any kind of game you want to play on your Gameloop. Okay guys, so I hope you guys understand this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.